All right.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Take your time and look around.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
Ethan, don't forget, Rose's half birthday is on the 2nd. I'm going to make an amazing cake, so you better eat it. In fact, I'm going to make a cake for every special occasion we have. I want you to take lots of pictures for our family album.
I haven't seen Mom in ages.
So she's just... She's basically been raised by Chris. Is that how her life turned out?
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Almost cashed out on the hummus.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
February 2nd is Rose's half-birthday, half a year in the blink of an eye. I wanted to capture this moment, these feelings, so I wrote something special. I may have gotten a bit sappy, though. I'd feel embarrassed if anyone stumbles across it, so it's safe in the sideboard for now. The key is behind my favorite photo.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Drawer key.
for me.
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
There's Eveline.
No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No! Purifying crystal? Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
Escape the house.
I came first. First? What? Does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
A bunch of white sage. All right.
Just so greedy.
How did that happen? I'm really unclear on what happened in that room.
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
What? Does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Very valid question. Although we know the answer because we played Resident Evil 7.
Just so greedy.
Just how? Like, what?
So much fun, but it's never enough!
What the fuck is happening there?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came
first.
First?
Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy.
What is going on here? How do I get past them? Like, it gave me the sage, but my mold powers aren't doing anything. The rest of my inventory is still empty.
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy.
Like, there's no avoiding that.
So many friends, but it's never enough.
Like, I don't have my mold counter. I can't target them with it. They're too fast. And then I just, like,
enough.
I get ganked, and there's nowhere else
now
to turn.
You'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond!
I'm getting tired of having to do this every time.
Seriously, what is your problem?
There's gotta just be something really obvious that I'm not seeing, but, like, this is turning into a guy dang it for me in a hurry.
Just so greedy.
So many friends, but it's never enough.
See, I can only get hit twice, and if I get hit once, I'm gonna get hit again.
Enough games.
And now I have to watch the whole damn scene again.
Drown. Does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
If I don't spot something this time, I'm calling guy dang it.
Just so greedy.
So many friends, but it's never enough.
All right, hold on. Excuse me. Something is... Okay. I'm supposed to be able to freeze the dolls after I get the white sage, so...
I came first. First? Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem? Just so greedy. So many friends that it's never enough. Where do you think you're?
All right.
Oh, look, your family's.
Enough of this shit.
Hurry.
Michael! Good, you made it out.
Be careful. We're not safe yet. Eveline's causing this.
That little girl?
We still can't get out. Use your powers on her. I can help once she's weak. Fight Eveline! These should help. Don't panic. You've got this. Thanks, Dad.
You will never leave. Never!
Watch out for her wind blasts. This way.
I have been such a good girl!
Wait for an opening. Oops.
Die. We were supposed to be a fix. Ammo.
She's not done. Be careful. Watch your step.
This is
Damn it.
No escape. You get what's
coming to you. Alright, well, let's not fuck up so much at the beginning. That should help. You have me. Over here.
I was special.
Keep focusing. I'll help.
No. Stop.
There was Ethan.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
I see that. It doesn't make any sense to me because I'm hardwired in, but...
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
Right, Ravy? Hello, good girl.
That voice.
Are you hungry? It's not quite supper time.
Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Of course he is. Duh.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal.
Oh shit, we're back in the village. And we got our gear back. Alright. I'm gonna feed the doggy. I'll be right back. Feed the doggy, order dinner. This is the way. We're in a new chapter and all.
Good girl. Good girl, Ravy. You wait here. I'll bring your food. Wait here, doggy. Actually, let me not leave the dog with a bag of pita chips. Stay here. Stay here. I'll bring you some. Here's your supper, girl. I got you. Good girl.
Yes, that dog was hungry. It's the short answer. Well, puzzle segment over. Back to combat. Now, generally, this is the part of the game where they start dumping ammo on you and you get overpowered. If I know the Resident Evil formula, that should be this part. Mm-hmm. Explore your surroundings. Yep. Oh yeah,
I'm on my own. But I have to keep going.
We're right where Ethan first entered the village.